Sharif from Amman is saying that a person he knows, his sister is in a relationship with a Christian, and she insists that she marries him or she would either commit suicide or never marry again. And I tell Brother Sharif, this woman is an evil woman and she's not a proper Muslim. So don't be deceived by the title that she's, her name is Fatima or Zainab or whatever, and claiming to be Muslim. A woman who insists on marrying a Christian or a non-Muslim, knowing that Allah forbade this in the Quran in black and white, it's clear, any blind one could see that. And knowing that the Prophet has prohibited this, and the consensus of all scholars of Islam over the past 14 centuries agree that it is prohibited and it is not a marriage. No matter how, where you do it, it is not a marriage. It is a contract for fornication. She is an adulterer or adulteress. If she insists on doing this and says, no, this is okay, she's a kafir. She's a disbeliever. So whether she commits suicide, then okay, straight to hell. No problem. Let her kill herself. She would really relieve you and your family from such a disgrace, such a shame to be included in your family. But she would not do this because such people love this dunya more than anything else. And they will sell their souls. They will sell everything they have for this dunya. Such disbelievers. If she says that, no, I'm not going to kill myself, or I'm not going to get married at all, cut all communications between her and between this Christian boy. And after 6 months, she will accept anyone to come in marriage.
أمة الإسلام بشرى إننا نلمح فجرا في شباب قد أشادوا صحوة للدين كبرى.